A butterfly that frequents southwest Colorado could be put on the endangered species list. It's a subspecies of the silverspot butterfly and lives at elevations ranging from 5,200 to 8,300 in Colorado, Utah, and New Mexico. It's a pretty big with a 3-inch wingspan there. And while they're not in immediate danger, there are climate threats to their primary habitats. The Forest Service would like to change how that habitat is managed.